every time.
The thing is, guys, I used to live in China. That's how I learned to speak Chinese. I lived there for 8 months. It was 8 of the craziest months of my life. When I was over there, I picked up a couple nasty habits and started smoking 2 packs of cigarettes a day. Yeah, it's bad, man. It's real bad. There's a couple reasons why this happened. Number one, pack of cigarettes are a dollar there. That's pretty good. Number two, you gotta get fresh air somehow.